explosion of epic proportions.
The damage appears to be total. To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Maybe the start of something larger at all, whether all Assad was among the victims of what may have been a suicidal...
...continue to burn across a massive range of once the capital of this thriving nation.
Personnel with an alert zone are ordered to commence immediate evacuation. Contamination centers are being established at this time and will be fully operational within 2 hours. Personnel are advised to prepare IM.